Hey guys, we're here and we're going to learn how to place this bobby pin properly. First, I'm going to show you what not to do. The key to a successful placement is you want to hide the bobby pin, which I do not do here. Let's start over by grabbing another section of hair. As you can see, I'm laying my bobby pin flat and I'm sliding it into the hair. This technique not only helps hide the bobby pin, but it also allows me to manipulate my hair in the front and give it a little bit of volume.